27th of March, residential district Pavlovo Pole in Kharkiv, Ukraine. This is a five-story building heated by Russian airstrike. And now it looks like a dollhouse that was destroyed by some evil force. The whole house is without the windows, and the area is totally deserted. No people are here, only destroyed cars. This was a residential area with so many people living here, but now no one is outside. People either left or are hiding somewhere where they can find shelter. I was told by one of the police officers who were driving nearby that there is another district in Kharkiv, Saltivka, which looks the same. So all buildings there look like this. This is pure evil that is happening, that is done to Ukraine by Russia.